changes to the legends over time from descriptions of what they were, some of the wording. So that was the question, and I think...
Am I reading that right? Did I get the question right?
I think what he's asking is who had the authority to make changes to the framework of the Future Competence Plan when it was adopted in 2008? And I know who's not getting that there.
What happens, Joe, is we make a recommendation. Planning staff puts together the document. We make a recommendation. Well, back then it was to the oversight committee, who had the final, they were the final decision makers before it went before planning commission and city council. So the final decision makers, planning commission and city council, had the right to make whatever changes they wanted to make after it came from the task force.
And that occurred when?
Well, what change are you specifically talking about?
I'm specifically asking about the new legend color system that changed that map, and about the fact that the verbiage in the narrative portion of the 2030 document had been changed significantly.
Are we specifically talking about city farm?
We sure are.
Okay, that was changed by the oversight committee before it went to planning commission and city council.
But that's my point exactly. That was approved, the document was approved in 08.
Right.
And when changes are made, they're supposedly made by planning commission and the city council.
And when it went to planning commission, it had already been changed. Planning commission did not change it back, because they never saw it originally, but they made no changes to it. And city council in 2008 adopted it the way it was presented to them.
So sometime between 08 and 2013 was when that change was made?
No. It was adopted by city council in 2008 the way it looks today.
With that mark in there?
Yes.
And the verbiage you've got put in?
Yes.
Why were we told that when we first asked this question, like, years ago? Never mind.
Even though I believe I answered that question the very first meeting we had here in Denby about the hashtag and the how it was identified. It was identified that way and adopted by City Council that way in 2008.
That's what I just...
No, never mind.